गुड इवनिंग टू वन एंड ऑल, वेलकम बैक आवर फेवरेट वीडियो चैनल एचजीवीएस। टुडे वी डिस्कस जेईई मेंस 2020 चैप्टर वाइज सॉल्यूशंस। ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड सम टॉपिक्स इन जेईई मेंस 2020, नाउ दिस टाइम डिस्कस द चैप्टर डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस। नाउ वी डिस्कस वेटेज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। Last January 2020 session, 6 questions came from this topic. Each session, 1 question, total 6 questions came from this topic. So, prepare and practice well this topic, and in this topic, very easiest question will come from JEE Mains. Now we discuss the solutions of the 6 problems. Now the first one is, if y equal to y of x is the solution of the differential equation e power y into dy by dx minus 1 equals to e power x, such that y of 0 equals 0, then y of 1 equals to dash. This is the question. Now already options are already given. Here the given differential equation is e power y into dy by dx minus 1 equals to e power x. Now here we take e power y to RS side, dy by dx minus 1 equals to e power x minus y. Now here dy by dx equals to e power x minus y plus 1. Here we observe that this differential equation contains this function, exponential function, 2 variables. Now do not have separate this one, so here put x minus y equals to some new variable t. Put x minus y equals to t. Now differentiating with respect to x on both sides, 1 minus dy by dx equals to dt by dx. Now here the value of dy by dx, here dy by dx taken to right side and dt by dx taken to left side, that is 1 minus dt by dx. Now in this equation 1, substitute the value of dy by dx, that is 1 minus dt by dx, so which implies 1 minus dt by dx equals to here e power x minus y, x minus y equals to t, so e power t plus 1 from equation 1. Now cancel 1 on both sides, which implies minus dt by dx equals to e power t, which implies that minus dx equals to e power minus t into dt. Now integrating on both sides, minus integral dx equals to integral of e power minus t dt plus integral constant c, that value equals to x minus x equals to minus e power minus t. Now integral value of e power minus t is minus e power minus t plus integral constant c. Here multiply with minus 1 minus, that is x equals to e power minus t minus c. Now this is the solution, but here to find the integral constant using initial condition y of 0 equals to 0. Since y of 0 equals 0, now this means x equals to 0 implies y is also 0. Substitute these values in this one, 0 equals to e power, here minus of t means x minus y, minus c, that is also e power minus 0 minus c. Therefore here 0 equals to e power 0 minus c, which implies c equals to 1. Now substitute c equals to 1 in equation 2. From 2, x equals to e power minus t
minus 1.
Our final value is y of 1. Now putting 1 in this equation,
y of 1 equals to 1 equals to e power minus of,
here t means x minus y, x value 1, so
minus of 1 minus y minus 1,
that equals to
here 2 equals to e power minus of 1 minus y. Now we take log on both sides, log 2 equals to minus of 1 minus y log e base e. Here log 2 base e equals minus 1 plus y, this value equals to 1. Now which implies y equals to 1 plus log 2 base e. This is y of 1, y means y of 1 equals to 1 plus log 2 base e. Now here fourth option is the right answer.
Now the second one is, let y equals to y of x be the solution curve of the differential equation y square minus x into dy by dx equals to 1. Satisfying initial condition y of 0 equals to 1, this curve intersects the x-axis at a point whose abscis is. Now here the given differential equation is y square minus x into dy by dx equals to 1. Here we write y square minus x equals to dx by dy, and also we write dx by dy plus x equals to y square. Now we observe that this is one of the linear differential equation in the variable x. Now comparing this one, dx by dy plus px equals to some q, here p equals to some 1 and q equals to y square. Now we find integrating factor. I of equals to e power integral p dy. Here e power integral p means 1 into dy, that equals to e power y. This is integrating factor. Now we go to the solution. We know that the general solution of this is equation 1 is x into integrating factor equals to integral of integrating factor into q into dy. Now here substitute integrating factor and q in this one, that equals to x into integrating factor means e power y equals to integral of integrating factor is e power y, q means y square into dy plus c. Here we observe that e power y into y square, these are two functions. Now let it be, this is u, this is v. Now using the formula integral uv equals to u into v1 minus u dash into v2 plus u double dash into v3 plus minus and so on. This is uv formula. Using this formula, then we have to integrate, that equals to y square into, here u means y square, into v1, e power y integration e power y, minus differentiation of y square is 2y into e power y integral value e power y plus 2y differentiation 2 into e power y integral value e power y plus c. Here divide with e power y on both sides, x equals to y square minus 2y plus 2 plus c by e power y, that is c into e power minus y. This is the general solution of equation 1, but given initial condition y of 0 equals to 1, using this initial condition find integral constant value. Since y of 0 equals to 1, now which implies here if x equal to 0, then y equals to 1. Substitute these values in this one. X value 0 equals to y value 1. So 1 square minus 2 into 1 plus 2 plus c into e power minus y. So e power minus 1. Now which implies 0 equals to here minus 2 plus 2 cancel. C into e power e inverse equals to minus 1. Which implies c equals to minus 1 by e inverse. That is minus e. C equals to minus e. Now substitute this value in this solution. Here x equals to y square minus 2y plus 2. C means minus e. Minus e into e power minus 1. Here we find abscissa. Here this curve, this solution curve intersects x-axis at a point. So in x-axis the points are of the form, each of the form some a0. Now we take coordinate axis. In x-axis the points is of the form a0. Now here we observe that the y-coordinate is 0. So here equating y equals to 0, which implies x equals to 0 minus 0 plus 2 minus e into e power 0. That equals to 2 minus e into 1. E power 0 means 1. Therefore, the value of x is 2 minus e. The value of x is 2 minus e, which is in the option 3. Here, value of x means here abscissa. Abscissa means x coordinate. Now here y coordinate is 0. Because of the point lie on the x axis, y coordinate is equal to 0. Now here substitute the y coordinate value 0. Then we get the value of x. Here x is the abscissa of the point on the x axis. This is the solution for this question. Now the third one is, let y equals to y of x be a solution of the differential equation square root 1 minus x square dy by dx plus square root 1 minus y square equal to 0. Here mod x is less than 1. If y of 1 by 2 equals to root 3 by 2, then find the value y of minus 1 by root 2. So here the given differential equation is square root 1 minus x square into dy by dx plus square root 1 minus y square equal to 0. Now here we write square root 1 minus x square into dy by dx equals to minus square root 1 minus y square. Now here we write separating the variables dx by square root 1 minus x square equals to dy minus dy by square root 1 minus y square. Now which implies integral of dx by square root 1 minus x square plus integral of dy by square root 1 minus y square equals to integral constant c. Now here the integral of 1 by square root 1 minus x square, this is direct formula for sine inverse x. So this is sine inverse x. Similarly, this is sine inverse y equals to c. Now this is the solution of given differential equation 1. Here the initial condition is already given, that is y of 1 by 2 equals to root 3 by 2. Now using this initial condition, since y of 1 by 2 equals to root 3 by 2, that means x equals to 1 by 2, then y equals to root 3 by 2. Now substituting these values, sine inverse of 1 by 2 plus sine inverse of root 3 by 2 equals to c. Now which implies this value is sine inverse 1 by 2 is pi by 6 plus this value is pi by 3. Now 30 plus 60 equals to 90, that is pi by 2. Now here the value of C, integral constant C is pi by 2. Now this value substitute in this solution. Now this is equation 2, which implies sine inverse x plus sine inverse y equals to pi by 2. Here plus y equals to pi by 2 minus sine inverse x. Directly we write cos inverse x. Here the formula is sine inverse x plus cos inverse x equals to pi by 2 mod x is less than 1. Here already given mod x is less than 1. Now using this result. Now find y of minus 1 by root 2. So here sine inverse y equals to cos inverse of minus 1 by root 2. Now here also using the result, cos inverse minus x equals to pi minus cos inverse x. So here we write pi minus cos inverse of plus 1 by root 2. Now pi minus cos inverse 1 by root 2 means pi by 4. Now here we take sine to RHS side, y equals to sine of pi minus pi by 4. Here we observe that sine pi minus theta. In second quadrant sine pi minus theta, sine is positive. So here this is equals to sine pi by 4. Now sine pi by 4 means 1 by root 2. This is the solution for this problem. Now which is in the option 3. Here using second quadrant pi minus pi by 4, sine is always positive. Now this is sine pi by 4. So sine 3 pi by 4. Now here also we write sine pi by 4. Sine pi by 4 is always equals to 1 by root 2. Now which is in the option 3. Now the fourth one is the differential equation of the family of curves x square equals 4b into y plus b. B belongs to real number. Is here the given differential equation is x square equals to 4b into y plus b. Now differentiating both sides with respect to x. Differentiating with respect to x on both sides. Here 2x equals to 4b into y plus b. The differentiation of y plus b is y dash. Now find the value of b, that is x by 2y dash. Here cancel with 2, 2 1 are 2, 2 2 are 4. Now here y, b equals to x by 2y dash. Now here this value can be substituted in this equation 1. X square equals to 4 into x by 2y dash into y plus b value x by 2y dash. Now 2 1 are 2 2 are, which implies x square equals to 2x by y dash into y plus x by 2y dash. Here multiply with y dash on both sides. X square y dash equals to 2x into y plus x by 2y dash. Here cancel with x on both sides. X y dash equals to 2y plus 2 2 cancel x by y dash. Now here multiply with again y dash. X into y dash square equals to 2y y dash plus x. So here we write x into y dash whole square equals to x plus 2y y dash. Now here, which is in the option 2. This is the solution for this question. Now the fifth one is, if for x is greater than or equal to 0, y equal to y of x is the solution of the differential equation 1 plus x into dy equals to 1 plus x whole square plus y minus 3 into dx. Y of 2 equals 0, then y of 3 equals 2. We observe that this is integer type question. Options are not there. Now in this question, the given differential equation is 1 plus x. Here we take dx to LS side, that is dy by dx equals to 1 plus x whole square plus y minus 3. Now which is equation 1? Now here we observe that in RHS side there are two functions x and y. Now here y we take to LHS side, 1 plus x into dy by dx minus y equals to 1 plus x whole square minus 3. Now here divide with 1 plus x, dy by dx minus 1 by 1 plus x into y equals to 1 plus x whole square by 1 plus x minus 3 by 1 plus x. Now here we observe that which is in the linear differential equation in the variable y. So here p equals to minus 1 by 1 plus x and q equals to, here cancel with 1 plus x, the value is 1 plus x minus 3 by 1 plus x. This is y. Now we find integrating factor equals to e power integral p dx, that equals to e power minus of 1 by 1 plus x into dx. Here e power minus log mod 1 plus x. Base e. Here we write 1 by 1 plus x. Here 1 plus x whole inverse. So e base log 1 plus, log 1 by 1 plus x base e. Now here we write 1 by 1 plus x. This is integrating factor. And we go to the general solution. We know that the general solution of equation 1 is, here this equation in the variable y, so y into integrating factor equals integral of integrating factor into q into dx. Now we substitute integrating factor and q in this solution. Y into integrating factor value is 1 by 1 plus x equals to, here we write integral of 1 by 1 plus x into q. Q value 1 plus x minus 3 by 1 plus x into dx. Here this is y by 1 plus x equals to, here multiply with 1 by 1 plus x, that is 1 minus 3 by 1 plus x whole square into dx, which implies y by 1 plus x equals to, here integral of 1 is x minus 3 into integral of, this is can be written as 1 plus x power minus 2 into dx plus c. Here we write x minus 3 into 1 plus x power minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1. This is integral formula. That formula is integral x power n equal dx equals to x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. Now using this formula and simplify this function, which implies y by 1 plus x equals to x minus 1, this is minus 1, minus minus cancel, plus 3 by 1 plus x, minus 2 plus 1 means minus 1. Here we take denominator, that is 1 plus x power plus 1 plus c.
Now multiply with 1 plus x, that equals to y equals to x into 1 plus x plus 3 plus c into 1 plus x.
This is the general solution. Now here we find our integral constant c using the initial condition y of 2 equals 0.
Since y of 2 equals to 0, which implies x equals to, implies y equals to 0. Now substitute these values. The LHS value is 0, x value is 2, 2 into 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus c into 1 plus 2. Now which implies 0 equals to 3, 2 is 6 plus 3 plus 3c. Now here we write 3c equals to minus 9, which implies c equals to minus 3.
Now we substitute this value in this solution.
This is sum 2. That is, therefore y equals to x into 1 plus x plus 3 plus 3 minus 3 into 1 plus x.
Now find the value y of 3.
So here y of 3 means substitute the value of x is 3. So 3 into 1 plus 3 plus 3 minus 3 into 1 plus 3. That equals to, here 3 into 1 plus 3 minus 3 into 1 plus 3 cancel. Only the value is plus 3. So y of 3 equals to 3. Therefore y of 3 equals to 3, which is the solution of this question. Now the value of y of 3 equals to 3.
Now the sixth one is, if dy by dx equals to xy by x square plus y square and initial condition is y of 1 equals to 1, then the value of x satisfying y of x equals to e. Now here find the value of x satisfying the equation y of x equals to e. So here given differential equation is dy by dx equals to xy by x square plus y square. Now this is homogeneous equation. We observe that this is homogeneous equation. Now here put y equals to some vx, differentiating with respect to x. Here dy by dx equals to, here using UV form, vx. So v into differentiation of x equals to 1. So v plus x into v differentiation dv by dx. Now which is equation 1. Now here substitute the value of dy by dx in v plus x into dv by dx. So v plus x into dv by dx equals to, here also substitute y value. So this is v x square by x square plus v square x square. Here we take common x square and cancel on both numerator and denominator. That is v by 1 plus v square. Now here we write x into dv by dx equals to, now we take v on RHS side, v by 1 plus v square minus v. Now here we write v minus v into 1 minus v into v square minus v cube by 1 plus v square. Now here we write x dv by dx equals to minus v cube by 1 plus v square. Now separating the variables, using variable separable method, separating the variables, this can be written as dx by x equals to minus 1 plus v square by v cube into dv. Now separating the variables, dx by x equals to minus of 1 plus v square by v cube into dv. Now here separate this one, minus 1 by v cube minus 1 by v into dv, dx by x equals. Now integrating on both sides, on both sides,
integral dx by x equals to minus of integral of 1 by v cube into dv minus of integral 1 by v into dv plus integral constant we take log c,
because of this functions contains logarithms.
Now here this can be written as log x equals to minus here 1 by v cube, which is v power minus 3 plus 1 by v minus 3 plus 1. So it can be written as 1 by minus 2 v square in plus here also minus log v plus log c. Now here minus minus cancel, so log x equals to 1 by 2 v square.
Here v means y by x, 1 by v means x by y, so x square by 2y square.
Here it can be written as minus log v means y by x plus log c. Now here we write log x equals to x square by 2y square minus log y using log a by b formula, log a minus log b. So minus log y minus of minus plus log x plus log c. Now cancel both sides log x. Here we write log c equals to minus x square by 2y square plus log y, which is the general solution of equation 1.
Now here we find integral constant log c using initial condition y of 1 equals to 1.
Since y of 1 equals to 1, which implies x equals to 1, then y is also 1. Substitute these values in this equation 2, which implies log c equals to minus 1 by 2 plus log 1. Here log 1 means 0, so that is minus 1 by 2. Therefore log c equals to minus 1 by 2.
Now here substitute this value, log c value minus 1 by 2, in equation 2.
Therefore the general solution of equation 1 is, here we write minus 1 by 2 equals to minus x square by 2y square plus log y.
Now here find the value of y of x equals to e. Here find the value of x. Satisfying the equation y of x equal to e. Now we take the value of y is e and value of x is x. So here find x directly.
So y of x equals to, now we take y value e equals to minus 1 by 2 equals to minus x square by 2e square plus log e. So which implies minus 1 by 2 equals to minus x square by 2e square log e value plus 1. Now here which implies minus 1 by 2 minus 1 minus 3 by 2 equals to minus x square by 2e square. Here minus cancel on both sides, 2 also cancel, which implies x square equals to 3e square. Therefore x equals to root 3 into e. X equals to root 3 into e. Now which is in the option 1? This is the solution for this question.
So here we observe that find integral constant and substitute in equation 2, and also here find the value of x satisfying the equation y of x equals to e. Now here we take the value of y equals to e, substitute the value of y in this one and simplify that, then we get value of x. This is the solution for this problem, which is in the option 1. Now these are the 6 questions already came in January 2020 session. Now prepare well and practice well. Wish you all the best. Thank you.